Hey, yo, what's up, everybody? I hope you're doing great. We're back at it. We're back, and we're gonna be building a Lego set. And actually, when I said Lego set, it's more we're building, gonna be building Dracolosh in pieces. Lego is a brand, so I guess we're building with Block. It's a mega header company. But anyways, let's jump straight into it. We should have Dracolos with the wind that's are moving. There's a few other that we can build too in the set. But let's jump straight into it and see what kind of stuff we got. But let's take everything out of the back. Come on. And at the same time, you can watch on the corner right here. A Pokemon show. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Okay, what kind of thing? Part, I think, to make it move. Sounds good. Boom, boom, boom. Keep it aside. Keep it aside right here. Boom. Shouldn't be too bad. Okay. Let's go. Come on, brother. Come on. So exciting. So we're having a few back. We're having six, seven, five, two, one, four, two. We're having a few back. It's fun. Nice. So we're having the first and we're having the manual all to build it. So that's actually pretty nice. That's sweet. So let's jump straight into it and go from the first page to build it. So we're having the first 1, 2, 3 pack, I think, the same to open. Okay, so we're gonna be opening. That's, we got Peach, not sure. But let's open the 3 packs because it's saying on the top that we need to do it. Let's go. Come on. Come on, brother. Okay, 1, 2. Oh, I'm so stoked. Been a while that we didn't do any build. I always wanted to say Lego, but it's not exactly Lego. But they do look just alike. Just a competitor, I guess. I don't know if Lego are making any Pokemon or anything like that, but it's fine. We did open 1, 2, and we're gonna open the third pack. Boom. Technically, like it says, we have all the parts. Yeah. Let's go. Come on. Oh, we need one small part. Those part doesn't exist really. We need a fort. Okay, I get the message. And we need to get that thing all by myself. Weavers. Alright, I've pledged to get all the Pokemon in the world. Like that. Now I'm ready to take the next step to be the number one Pokemon so, master. Should go like so. Bam, bam, bam. That's nice. So wonderful. Running third party like here. And we're gonna take a big one. Completely snap it together. That's awesome. It's kind of weird. I guess there's putting color spot, I guess, on it. I'll say where to put it or not, but it's still, it is missing with me. Wait, I've got an idea. Wait. Okay, just be quiet. There's nothing to be afraid of. Something's not right. Hi, little friend. Something that's right. I admit. So. Bam, bam, bam. Now that should go like so. And those two snap together. Okay, that's kind of weird, but we're gonna get it. We're gonna get it. So we need normal one and a reverse one. We need a reverse one. Like so. So. We're gonna stab it together. And just. That means I'm stupid. Put it beside. I guess. The sweatshirt. Now we need this one and a regular one. Come on. Come on, brother. Come on. Pretty stoked. I got it. Pretty stoked. Pretty stoked. Let's go. Jump straight into it. Now, six. We need a second one like that. So we need a regular one and a reverse one. So we doesn't have many left. So we didn't have any. Wait, is I'm blind or what? Does I'm blind? Come on, I'm missing one. Missing one, missing one. That's usually they go always, everything is true, but this one maybe, maybe it's not, since it's not Lego, maybe it's having a mistake. In the set, no, I just found it. Gotcha. Boom, put it aside. We need one, two, and the ball. And the ball's right here beside. Boom, boom, boom. Light like so. Just maybe a little bit too much light. But eh, should come down a little bit later. Yo, sorry, we did the, do a little messed up. Now, everything should be working. Just pause it by accident. Now, it's working back, the video. Okay, we just advance a little bit. That doesn't matter at all. This piece, and a small one. Boom, kind of look nice. I don't know what we're making, belly or I think the belly, I think so. If not, it's having a weird belly, weird body. Now put one down here and we'll put one like so. Does fit. Not too bad. It's not too bad. The shape. Not looking too bad. Boom. And we snap a fort with those color in the front. Actually pretty nice. Good. Well, good. Snapping two more. One, two. Just put aside. Yeah, that's definitely the belly of the Draculos. Definitely the belly. I'm gonna fit the member, the head, the horn. Think so, not sure, but think so. Okay. Probably not. One blue cube. We'll snap right here. And we need a sweet orange. One, two, four. We need one gray and two big cube. Come on. Let's go. Oh. That's actually a weird one. Weird one. Put them aside. Okay, that's kind of weird, but it's working. I guess so. Can definitely see that's not Lego. That's funny. Okay, it's working. Well, I don't know which part we're making, but we're having the bot, we're having this part. Now we need the two black gray. And this stick right here. And it's gonna fit on top of those two. Boom. Probably the rest of the body, maybe. Now we're taking a fork. That we're snapping on right here, and triangle that we're snapping here. Not looking too bad. I don't know which part it is, because if I'm looking at body arch, maybe the wild white part that's for the tail. I'm not sure, just maybe missing some stuff. I know it's definitely the head. The head's going here and the arm of here. Yeah, we're already at the step 21. Let's go. Come on brother. One. Okay, put the black one, put the other one on and on. That's a weird one. Fine. We need a tree. It's actually fun to be building again. It's been a while. I really like it. I got what?
One, two, three, four,
five. Got five more video to make, or live, I should say. This one was not. It's gonna be fine. So we're gonna have
five more.
Five more, and a lot more stuff on the channel. So it's gonna be fun. Stay tuned, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment down below, because a lot of stuff is coming. Okay, now yeah. I'm training. Actually, yeah, I did add that in the past in mind, that I wanted to do Iron Man. But the more I do think about it, and I actually just start training back. I just started turning back on the bike. Actually, starting doing bike only ever. I have a mountain bike, but that's fine. That's fine. And I really, really enjoy it. Let's start training back. Go back in my gym. I do have a gym at home. I like it a little bit more. At first, when I really started, I'd say really hard straight away. And after that, I kind of stopped having the ambition to go train back. And now, since I'm just doing like 5 minutes at the time, just to get the motivation back, it's been a lot fun, having a lot more fun. And it is nicer. I cannot speak and do that at the same time. Let me focus for a sec. Come on, man. Okay, that's looking quite nice. Okay, so what's left to say? Just start, I think it was a week ago, going back. Actually, you can see all the video on the channel. I got start going back in my gym, doing bike, running. I did one run, one course, 10K with my dad, and I'm doing another one tomorrow. That's actually sweet. And I like it more and more. To train, do some biking, some running, go in the gym. But since I put in my mind to go slowly, not too hard, straight from the beginning, I'm having a lot more fun than I used to when I was going in the gym. I think last time I was just pushing myself, like I think it was 2 years ago. Yeah, it's been a while I didn't train, and I think I kind of lost the motivation that way by forcing myself to go and not having that to enjoy it. Now I just thought it slowly enjoy it, and it's a much nicer. That's what I want to say. Boom, boom, boom. We're starting to look pretty good. Starting doing pretty good, and we're almost done doing the chest. We're soon going to be doing the other side. But, yes, that's it. So I do have in mind to do Ironman in Mont Tremblant. So it's 70.3, half Ironman, pretty much. The swim has been so many years. I didn't swim. At least 6 years, but that should be fine. It's the running after the bike and everything that's kind of worrying me a little bit more, but that should be fine. I just did 24k of bike today. Take it slow, start I would say one step at a time, and it's been nice. I did 24k in under an hour. Take it slow. And yeah, I did have a blast doing it. Did enjoy it. I just started using Strava, so if you want to see my score is gonna be there. But that's actually really awesome. I'm kind of having more the motivation now to train than before, and think like I used to do, I still doing. It's been 2 weeks I started training back, but I didn't take 2 weeks off of shooting archery. I don't find that I have more joy training, do some bike and all that kind of stuff than shooting archery, like when it's my sport. So, I don't know if I want to change from being pro at archery to being pro at cycling or Ironman. We're going to see it in the future how much I like it. I don't want to be forcing myself first. Because if I force myself, I might not really enjoy it at the fullest. And if I start to get to enjoy it, it's gonna be easier for me to just push myself. Like actually, I've been doing it for so many years, but I've been, I would say, blocked by the archery team, I would say. So that's a little bit sad. But in other sport, it's really all you perform. If you're the best, you're the best. That's it. So the goal is to train, to have fun, and see if I can do in June last next year the Ironman. So that's what I'm training for. You can see it. You can see everything on my Strava or on my YouTube channel. Everything's gonna be posted. It's gonna have a training every 2 days. Update about some bike running and that kind of stuff. So make sure you subscribe and stay tuned. Okay, now we're under, flip it. And what we're gonna do is take one of those, I guess, and put some red dots. Come on. Let's go, brother. Come on. It's looking pretty nice. We're having the chest. It's too much light. Too much light. Let me see. By the time you got to Viridian City, I bet him $1 million that he'd be wrong. Well, money isn't everything, right? That's better. Why do I even bother? No. But I did see flying Pokemon like that one. It flew right over the rainbow.
Don't talk such nonsense. You couldn't have seen this Pokemon. Trainers are
now that should be fine. It sure looked like it. Everything should be fine. You should be able to see a lot better. Yeah. Nice. Still having the sun of everything. Right here, look, it's looking pretty. On the side, you can see it. Okay. We're now starting to build, I guess, the middle and the mechanic part. Like, actually, pretty nice. Let's go. Come on.
I don't need your help, and you're gonna pay for what you did to my bike. I'll make up for it. I promise I will, really. I can't do anything about your bike until... I don't want any of your lame excuses, kid. I just want a new bike right now. It's my Pikachu. My Pikachu's not too good.
Okay. Almost done. First back. It's kind of hard. You're not fitting exactly like Pokemon, I would say. Nah, funny enough. Damn, that's actually pretty good.
Your Pikachu's resting. It's a good thing you got it here so fast. The procedure went well, and it should be fine. Thanks to the Pokemon Center.
Yes, thank you very much.
Now your Pokemon needs a good rest in the recovery room. You should go in with it, Ash.
Thanks. Listen, I'm sorry about your bike, but I'm gonna need some time to make things right.
No way! I fell for that last time!
Huh?
Well, you should take care of Pikachu now, and we'll settle up later.
Okay.
Damn.
Your attention, please! Our Viridian City radar sensors have detected an aircraft belonging to a gang of Pokemon thieves. If you have a Pokemon in your possession, exercise extreme...
That look a lot more like it. That look like... I like it. That's nice. That's nice. That's nice. What? Almost, what, halfway through? I don't know, but it's going pretty fast. Or...
We know.
We need two, and we need the red.
blue one there.
Don't be frightened, little boy.
Allow us to introduce ourselves.
Red and blue is pretty, looking pretty nice. It's gonna be working. That's gonna be turning. Do you have anything that's to turn? No. That's gonna be turning and that's gonna be flying a little bit. Moving the leg. Okay, we need two black. Oh, one and the black one.
He just doesn't get it, does he?
How can I? You don't make any sense.
We're here for the Pokemon.
You're not getting Pikachu.
Pikachu? We're not interested in your precious electric rat.
We seek only rare and valuable Pokemon.
You're wasting your time. This is a center for weak and injured Pokemon.
Well, that may be so. But I wouldn't be at all surprised if we find...
Okay, now we're just...
gems among all the junk.
Putting the rubber in.
Isn't that cute?
The boy's bug.
Meow! And light squash him!
Puffin, attack!
Ekans, go!
And flip it in. Flipping, left doubling. That's actually really nice. Kind of start to look like a nice. Kind of looking now like a. It's gonna be flying pretty soon. I don't know if we're gonna start making the leg and the horn before the wing, but. Actually pretty nice. It's just coming back every single time. It's gonna be moving by itself almost. That's nice. That's awesome. That's kind of weird shape. It's not even triangle. The corner is like round.
Thanks for the compliment.
The girl thinks she's pretty.
I agree with her. I think she's pretty too. Pretty pathetic.
I'll show you.
Okay, now we're doing the underbelly. Looking pretty nice. Looking sweet. Come on. Yeah, we're having the underbelly right there. The belly and everything. Yeah, it's way too much light. I don't know why. We're gonna have to figure that out. We have better setup for filming. But that's fine for now. Anyway, it doesn't really matter. Not like anybody's gonna watch it, so that's fine. Boom, it's kind of thick, pretty thick. Actually pretty good. Now we're getting to the pack of 4 and 5. So while I didn't finish the 3 first pack, while having a pretty good set of the chess, You just need the horn, the wing, the head, and the leg. That's actually pretty good. It's gonna go pretty fast. Finally, that's going pretty fast. We're doing pretty good. We just have to keep it up. Keep it up. Come on. That doesn't have too many parts. It's only 387. That's fine. Okay. Now next pack. We need 8 by 8 and 2 flat 4. Boom. Boom. And we'll put them aside.
That Pikachu is no ordinary Pikachu.
It's certainly very rare. A perfect prize.
Let's catch it. Perhaps we will.
Luck. Luck for the cable to go to border. Damn. That's kind of sweet.
Your Viridian City Pokemon.
Not gonna lie.
Thanks, sis. Ash, Misty, and Pikachu are heading your way to Pewter City. If they can get safely through the Viridian Forest.
Don't worry. From what I've seen, those three can take pretty good care of themselves.
Come on. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. We did pretty much the wing is gonna be pretty tight, I think. It's way too orange, kind of messing my eye to find some parts. It's really hard to find some stuff. Okay, so it says 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay. We need 2 the same. Pushing on each other on top and taking a regular small one. And put it in the corner. We need to do that twice. Just found it. Now, got it. And we put those in the corner right here. So we're just gonna take that more. Nice and sweet. Yeah, it's getting thick. It's getting big. I like it. I like it. Come on, bro. We need 2. That's 2. Those 2 is actually the 2. The only one in the pack. That's kind of funny. Put it on top. So we're starting to block. Re-block the wing to not go farther. So it's going to be able to fly. Like so max. That by safety, that's actually really nice. Wait. One of these and a single one. Great. Put it on top right here. And put it on top right here. Damn, that's gonna be probably the leg. Oh no, the tail. That's a tail. And the leg's gonna be sitting here. Funny enough. Huh? Funny enough. Funny enough. Damn, got damn, pretty thick. We need another 3. Good, going pretty nice, going pretty nice. Damn. That's actually looking pretty
his back is pretty strong. Pretty strong. They are not too bad. The Mega set pretty good. But sometimes they are hard to clip one to each other. But I think it's normal since it's not not a company. Let's just say that it's not a, the biggest company that they are on the market, so probably normal that some stuff are a little bit winky. I think I can say. Come on. Yeah. Uh-huh. You kind of see it move from the... That's gonna be in the last. No, not even the last part, but almost. God damn. Actually pretty awesome. I think we can buy the full set all together. And that's gonna go on top. That may be the goal at the end. Okay, now. Watching. One of those. Okay, that's not exactly easy to figure out which one is good, but that's too small. That's small. Okay, this one. This one goes right beside. Okay, that one is figured out. We just need find another one right here. So that's set up. We're having the lower back, you know, fitting those one here. And if I'm not wrong, this last two, so the bottom part should fit in the corner. Let's go. Come on. Boom. That's nice and sweet. That's that. We're now on 67. And from now on, we'll catch a whole bunch of new friends. Caterpie, you're sticking with us. Come on. Caterpie, come out. Boom. Looking nice, looking nice. One red part with one of those.
Hey, Caterpie, come back! Hey, Misty, Caterpie really likes you. Isn't that cute? Caterpie, get away from me! Please don't come closer to me! What? You
cry! Weepy now. Pikachu only likes me and zaps anybody who tries to. Pikachu.
It's so gross. Ash, put that slimy thing back in the Pokeball. Bugs are one of the three most disgusting things in the world.
Aside from you, what are the other disgusting things? Okay. my shoulder. You're not gonna scare Misty anymore.
What do you mean you won't scare me?
You'll go on without her.
Oh yeah? I'll show you.
What's the problem, Pikachu?
What are you following us for?
My bike! I'm holding you responsible for my bike!
When are you gonna get over that dumb old bike?
For your information, Mr. Pokemon Master, you're the dumb one because if you hadn't destroyed it in the first place, I would have been here by now!
I told you I'd make good on your bike one day, and if I'm so dumb, how come you're still following me?
I'm not following you. This path seems to be the fastest way through the woods.
Fine, do whatever you want.
That's exactly what I'm doing!
Better get some sleep, you guys.
I don't know.
Tomorrow's gonna be a big day.
Well, we'd all get some sleep if you'd shut your big mouth.
Come on.
Don't let the bed bugs bite.
Come on. Weird. It's starting to move. It's starting to move. It's starting to move. It's starting to move. Doing the right leg. Nice. This is super awesome. How many days there are? There's a...
Alright, Misty. You owe Caterpie an apology. Pokemon have feelings too, you know.
There's 139 and we're on step 81. That's not too bad.
Caterpie is because it's already a weakness. I'm doing, and you just better quit picking on Caterpie, okay? And now, if you kindly keep your big mouth shut, you'll see how it's done. Go, Caterpie! I told you I knew what I was doing.
You don't have any idea of the mistake you've just made, do you?
Did I do something wrong? Caterpie! Caterpie, counterattack!
You can finish me.
Pokemon Master, like a million years.
I'm trying to.
You should try to learn something about Pokemon first. With Pokemon, you've got to use strategy. Pidgeotto is a bird. Caterpie is a worm. Birds eat worms, Mr. Pokemon Master.
Well, if you just try hard enough, things will work out, won't they?
No, Ash, I'm afraid things won't just work out if you try hard enough. The Pokemon trainer's judgment is more important than anything else. And unfortunately for you, the trainer has to have a brain.
So we meet again.
I know that voice.
To protect the world from devastation.
That's much better.
All peoples within our nation.
To denounce the evil.
Pretty good.
And love.
Extend our reach to the stars above.
Jesse.
James.
No, not this again.
Team Rocket, blast off at the speed of light.
Surrender now or prepare to fight.
Meow. That's right.
We're kind of busy now, so if you...
Quiet, little boy. We're not here to listen to you. We're here to get your Pokemon.
Hand over that Pikachu.
Hey, this is my Pikachu. Go out and find your own.
The only Pikachu we want is that one.
We're only looking for the rarest, most valuable Pokemon in the world, kid.
And that special Pikachu is just the kind of Pokemon we need.
My Pikachu really that special?
Your Pikachu's powers impress even me. I really got a charge out of its incredible attack the last time we met.
Making speed. Come on, setting up everything up correctly. That's nice. Boom, right in the bottom of the feet. That's nice. Slow and steady. Win the race.
Love, war, and Pokemon battles.
I say that thing's rotten, and so are you.
Of course we are. We're the bad guys.
Well, if they're gonna use two Pokemon, I don't see why we can't use two Pokemon.
The Pokemon League rules say only one at a time.
Ash, if you follow the rules, you're gonna lose all your Pokemon.
Coughing. Sludge attack. Now.
Try anything to get what they want, but no matter what happens, don't let them have Pikachu, understand?
Boom, we're starting to have a feat. Beam, beam, beam.
What about the other two?
That's actually nice.
So, what's your big battle?
We're actually having a nice feat. Pretty sweet, isn't it?
It's grind.
feet, and now we're doing the same, but the other side. Come on. That's just nice. Sweet.
Each other.
Buzz off.
Are you okay?
Yes, you've got no choice. Let Pikachu in and watch Team Rocket win.
Go.
No, Pikachu, you can't.
Come on. Boom. Well, halfway through the leg already. It's going pretty fast.
But now, Caterpie, you're my only hope. Just give it your very best shot. Caterpie, go!
You're set up in everything. Correctly.
Team Rocket blasted off.
You may have won this round.
Boom.
Be back.
Come back anytime. We'll be glad to
see you. No beat now.
We did it.
We did it. We won our first Pokemon.
Yeah.
One for doing a good job.
I guess you're right.
Caterpie?
What? It's evolving!
Caterpie!
Boom.
So great!
Come on. Almost there. Almost there.
In a hard shell. This specimen reached this stage faster than any previously discovered Pokemon of this variety.
Hey, maybe that means it could keep on changing and go on to the next stage right away.
Pippy Copy.
Come on, butter.
Nice to meet you, Metapod. Not in the mood to talk?
I've never known anyone like him.
Boom. Set up. And we are done with the second leg.
You two were just about to make friends.
Bam. Two leg. One body. Looking awesome.
No way. There's still plenty more Pokemon in this forest.
Now those we don't need. But we need to squeeze those. And right here.
The future looks bright for our heroes now.
And right here. Boom.
The Viridian Forest is deeper and darker than they know, and a dangerous new challenge is
Boom, ready. You see? It's working on its own. It's working on its own. No. It was 6 and 7. We're on the 12th. 112. Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. That part we put aside. And now, do I look at it? Should have one and two. May have done a mistake. Four. 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 Ten. Five. Five. Four. 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 Five. Five. Okay. Almost there, almost there. Almost there. If I can find the last one. You dumb. Right here. You just slide right there. Slide right there. No, that's easy. Slap it on top. Slap it on top. And now we'll just have to find the shape. The shape should be here. We got one, two, all right, three. And where are we? I think that's it. Okay, get the second one. That's nice and sweet. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Yeah, that's not exactly the same. That's not it. You dumb fuck. You were putting the wrong one. The wrong piece. Now, you just snap them. On. Boom. Boom. That's actually quite easy. Easy, the horn is done. Now, we're moving to the head. That's actually going pretty fast. Pretty nice. You stoke. Let's take.
They are Jesse and James of the notorious Team Rocket, who with the Yowth attacked the center hoping to steal some rare Pokemon.
That board. We're having a four.
By Ash and Pikachu, who next journeyed into the Viridian Forest, where Ash made his first catch.
And a regular two.
Yes! We got Pidgeotto! And even more surprises were to come.
Caterpie! This is so great!
Caterpie evolved into Metapod.
And now,
Okay, okay.
What's wrong now?
I think I see another bug. Gross.
Maybe it's a Caterpie.
Let's see. Let's see.
That's not funny. You know
I see, now we need a small one. Doing pretty good, pretty good. Is it the start of a head or back of a head? What it is? What a kind of port it is. I'm wondering. Think those two? And snap them. Bam, bam. That's actually pretty nice. Now, we need head. And we need one. One like so. Just on top. I'm gonna take a two with the grab. Two with the grab. Turn it. And boom, we're starting to have the head. Pretty nice. Should be gonna snap straight on it. Almost there, we're almost there. Now we'll take the bottom one. We take the pink. I guess that's a thong. Thong? Yeah. That sounds like it.
There's no way you're stealing my Pokemon.
What kind of part is it? Is it a two with a son of a roll? Okay, the mouth can open and close. That's nice. That's nice. That's nice. That's actually pretty nice. Sorry, we'll put the corn. That's actually nice. Looks pretty good. Nice.
I bet I could beat you in a Pokemon match.
Now we need a small port. And the gold is to find.
Do your stuff.
Is it that part?
You know you have to let your Pokemon rest once in a while?
Well, I
only a novice goes into battle with a pooped out Pokemon.
Nah, we can wait. We can wait for the part on top. Boom. Does it look like a monster? Let's see if we can make it old. Just lost our horn.
theme song.
Your Pokemon is beat. Mm.
Oh no, Pidgeotto, return!
Pretty good, pretty good.
Are you ready to surrender?
No way, I'm just warming up.
Metapod,
I'm gonna have to find that one. Oh, I just found it.
Yes.
Watch and weep as Pinsir crushes your Metapod in half.
The wing and the tail. We need the wing and the tail.
Call up Metapod. Not even a bug deserves this.
This match is already won.
Metapod, Harden, no!
Come on. Let's go. We're starting the wing, so we need... Definitely gonna need that part.
It worked.
Sure. Yeah, that's nice. This is probably pretty well. It's not the best wing, but there's safe and sound. So we need a four. We need a reverse one. We need a two reverse. A two reverse right here. We need a little ball that sticks right here. And we're gonna need two of those that they are lower on the side. Come on. Boom, boom, boom. Now we're gonna stick one of these. Two.
But Jesse, what's the point of dragging this
and third.
You come help us.
Wish I could, but I'm riding lookout.
Well, look out for this.
Hey, wait a second, come back.
Come on, let's go.
Little more.
I don't know if that's the tail. No, that's the wing. That's the wing and the tail. Yes. With it, we're at 123. We're doing really, really good. We're actually doing amazing. Come on. Slow and steady win the race now. God damn. Damn. That's probably the big part of the tail. I can see you fat bro. Matt's fat bro. We need a snap on. Snap on. Want that snap on. We need one snap on. We're doing good. Think we're doing pretty good. Come on, bro. Let's go. Keep it up. Sure, it's pretty good. I messed up. That's the way to go. Yeah.
Kakunas remain inactive until they evolve into deadly beetles and
hatch. Hey, over there! It's Metapod!
Clip it on. Damn, the tail's gonna be able to move a lot. That's nice. That's actually awesome.
Thank you.
Damn. They're doing, it's kind of nice, well done. That's pretty damn good. Oh, it's made? No. I'm kind of having a dumb part. That's fine. Like that. Now we're having a snap on. And the wood is a part of the tail, and that's it. The finished tail can move pretty damn good. That's actually really nice. Now just have to plug it in. Boom.
Your Metapod will pay for its trainers and experience. The other trainers from Pallet would never have been so irresponsible.
Damn. I can't actually fit it. No, can actually sit it. That's awesome. Okay. Now, start with this one. We need that. One of it. Wait, one of those. And a point. And this one. That has to go fit in. And this one. Go past it. Damn. That's actually sweet. This one's probably gonna go here. Wrong part. That's actually pretty nice. Nice win. I think we can snap it even closer. Now what? Next one.
Little boy, why don't you give us your Pikachu? There's no use trying to resist us, so be smart and hand over the Pokemon.
I don't have Pikachu okay. with me, and even if I did, I'd never let you take it.
Make this one. We need bark and we need ball.
The tank will surely come in handy now.
It was worth the struggle dragging it here. Well, we made it from paper to reduce the weight.
Who knew? Numbskulls!
So there you are. Here, into the Pokeball, Metapod.
That's fine.
Metapod? Let's go. I didn't abandon you, Metapod. I just got sidetracked. It was all Samurai's fault.
It was my fault. If I was a better Pokemon trainer, I'd stop making all these excuses. From now on, I swear I'll never run away and leave my friends behind again. No more excuses.
And that's good. Three. And on.
Watch out for the twin needle attack!
Three. And on. And that's not too bad. That's not too bad.
Are you hurt? Are you okay, Metapod?
Actually looking pretty good. actually doing pretty good now, just during the last part, is to fit that thing on it. And now it's gonna be able to move. Yeah, it's maybe a little bit too hard to move. It's maybe a little bit too hard to move, but it should be fine. And now, anyways, we're done. We'll finish the completed book. That part is gonna be fitting for the other build that we don't have. Anyways, it's fine. I do hope you like this build. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment down below. We did our nice Dracolos. That was awesome. And it's gonna be put in the background. I'm gonna see you on the next one. Ciao, ciao.